Green smoothies are a wonderful way to get more raw, leafy greens into your diet. According to Dr. Joel Furman, the greatest benefit of green smoothies is the increased absorption of important nutrients. All plant cells are surrounded by a cell wall that must be broken open to release the nutrients inside. He believes that as a result of this, most of the valuable nutrients contained within these cells never enter our bloodstream. However, when we blend raw leafy greens, it allows our body to absorb up to 95% of those nutrients. In this article, the Mayo Clinic stated that green smoothies provided a potent blend of good nutrition. However, for some people, cooked greens may actually be more powerful than raw greens in juice or smoothie form. Why is this? Well, before we hear the answer to that question, we must take a quick look at something called nitric oxide. Endothelial cells that line the interior surface of our blood vessels make a remarkable chemical called nitric oxide. Nitric oxide ensures our blood flows smoothly and allows our arteries to widen and dilate when we move or exercise. But most importantly, it prevents the formation of plaque and blockages. So with that in mind, why, for some people, are cooked greens better than consuming greens in a smoothie? Well, let's hear now from Dr. Caldwell Esselsytn, an esteemed surgeon and researcher, as he answers this question. Apologies for the poor audio quality. There are subtitles available for this clip.
If you were to compare the amount of nitric oxide that the endothelium can produce in somebody who's age 50, beautifully healthy, age 50 compared to when they were 25 is now 50%, you can get additional nitric oxide through your gastrointestinal tract. How do you do that? If I can persuade you to chew, never smoothies, not juicing, but if you will chew a nitrate, I'm going to give you six right now. Kale, Swiss chard, spinach, arugula, beet greens, and beets. When you chew these nitrates, they are going to mix with the facultative anaerobic bacteria that thrive in the crypts of your tongue. Those bacteria will reduce the nitrates in your mouth to nitrites. When you swallow the nitrites, your gastric acid in your stomach will further reduce the nitrites you've just swallowed to nitric oxide, which can now enter your nitric oxide pool. Those nitrites in your stomach which did not get converted further down the GI tract, they would be reabsorbed into the circulation. When they circulate back to your salivary gland, they would be concentrated 10 to 20 fold. So now as you chew additional food, your own salivary glands are pouring nitrites into your mouth, which when swallowed will be further reduced to nitric oxide by your gastric acid. It's a beautiful additional way to get more nitric oxide.
Dr. Esselsytn recommends that his heart disease patients consume leafy greens 6 times a day. For each portion, he wants it to be the size of their fist, and the greens must be boiled in water for 5.5 minutes. Dr. Esselsytn has written an amazing book called Prevent and Reverse Heart Disease. Based on the groundbreaking results of a 20-year study, it's a New York Times bestseller, and it reveals the life-saving diet that can both prevent and help reverse the effects of heart disease. Links to buy the book will be in the description below. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and subscribe for more upcoming videos.